This is late breaking news from Eyewitness News 5.
Anita Blanton here, and I want to thank you for staying with Eyewitness News 5 for our continuing coverage of the wildfires that are just raging throughout our state. In particular, right now, we're focusing on Glencoe, and that's where we find KOCO's Kim Passoth there live. Kim, tell us about where you are and what's happening there.
Well, good evening, Anita. Right now, I'm at the intersection of Rose Road and VFW Road. We are a little bit south of the town of Glencoe. We are set up at a roadblock right there behind me. That is the town of Glencoe up that way. I have just spoken with someone from the town, and they tell me, one of the city officials, that 15 to 20 houses there have gone up. And down this road, this is just where we came from maybe about a half an hour ago. I have seen about four houses down that way. That is VFW Road that have also gone up in flames. We are told that there are about 200 to 300 homes up in Glencoe where the fire is right now. But this is a very active fire, Anita. The winds keep shifting back and forth. Billy, if you could take a look behind us, you can see that it is pure smoke, and that there's also fire down that way. It seems that the winds are making this extremely complicated tonight. And the firefighters are stretched pretty thin, but we have seen them coming in and out. Again, right now, this is a very active fire. Anita, back to you.
The state of emergency throughout the state in 77 counties. So, you know, we're giving you evacuation centers here on your screen right now. If you live in Glencoe and you're being evacuated from your home, I want you to take a look at this right here. Maybe you have a family member or a friend who lives in Glencoe and they're having to leave their home. They want to go to the town of Morrison, Event Center on Highway 64. That's the shelter right now for anyone who's been in Glencoe and needing to evacuate. We're going to continue to stay on top of things, folks. We know this is not the only place where fires are raging right now. The state burn ban went into effect just yesterday, and we've had so many fires that have happened since then, and about 100 homes that have gone up in flames. So we're staying on top of it for you. Stay with Eyewitness News 5 and KOCO.com.
This has been late breaking news from Eyewitness News 5.